Namaskaram everybody, my name is Soma Matthew. I am the Director of Sales and Marketing for Holiday in Cochin. I've been part of this company for last 9 years, that is part of the pre-opening team. This hotel has been in existence for last 8 years. Holiday in Cochin has been like part of the Intercontinental Hotels Group, one of the largest chain of hotels with 5,600 hotels globally. We had had a very successful operation for last 8 years from the time we have opened this hotel. The hotel is a full-fledged service hotel. We cater to all kinds of guests at the hotel, whether it's they come for business, whether they come for pleasure, whether they come for holidays. So this hotel is well equipped with all kinds of facilities which can be provided to our travelers, and we have been successfully operating this hotel at the city center on the National Highway. The location and the food has always been the highlight of this hotel. We have been able to make a mark in the minds of our people and our guests who have come and experienced our services. To talk about this hotel, we have 212 rooms, which includes different categories of room from a superior to an executive suite room. We also do have a presidential suite if somebody would like to experience with a small plunge pool of its own. We have 5 food and beverage outlets, and as I said, we have some award-winning restaurants in the city, and food has always been the highlight of this hotel. We have the Masala restaurant, which is our all-day dining restaurant. We serve multi-cuisines out there, and it's open for breakfast, lunch and dinner. We also have buffet as well as a la carte orders to be taken in that restaurant. We have one of its kind Roma restaurant, which is our Italian specialty restaurant. We can talk about it proudly because it's number 2 in the ranking for all the outlets in the city. We have one of its kind restaurant, the Italian specialty called the Roma. We have woodstone pizza oven and a live kitchen and seafood fusion cuisine in the restaurant, which gives you an experience which you will never get outside the hotel. The Italian specialty restaurant opens only for dinner, and we have our people who come in and like to experience the food and the services at the restaurant. We have again a very, very happening place in the hotel, the Stadia, the pub, the bar. And why is named as Stadia? Because we only have sports theme, the first of its kind in the city. So the sports theme bar is all about sports. To talk about Stadia, the sports theme bar, the one of its kind in the city, we proudly would be able to say that none other city hotels or bars are as well equipped as ours. We have large screens to display only sports during the matches that happens. So we feature IPL, ISL, sports, race theme cars, everything is being featured in this hotel. And you can also enjoy those with a very, very of your favorite drink. Saturdays have been like one of the most happening times in the Stadia bar because of the DJ nights that we are conducting every Saturday. So you can come and join us and enjoy the entire fervor and the themes of the DJ nights that we have. We also have international artists who do come over for playing during the DJ nights. So it's one of the most happening times of the city. So you can join us every Saturday. Then talking about other facilities in the hotel, like we talked about, it's a full-fledged hotel. So we do have health club facilities, which includes a full-fledged gymnasium, a swimming pool, which is outdoor on the second floor of the hotel, but a very private pool, which is like does not overlook any of the rooms, and none of your guests, outside guests, are allowed to like utilize that. Very recently we have added another feature into the hotel, that's the spa. It's called the Senses and Elements, and it's one of the highlights of the hotel, wherein we are operating that spa from 10 in the morning till 8 p.m. and we have different kinds of massages and wellness programs which you can avail in the hotel itself. The people who are doing it for us are like award-winning spa. And we have been well appreciated in a very short time of the services that we are able to provide. So if you are looking for full wellness kind of a solution, you can come to Holiday in Cochin, because we can avail, you can avail spa, you can avail the jacuzzi steam sauna, the health club facilities, as well as the swimming pool together to like rejuvenate and refresh yourself in the hotel. When we talk about facilities, Holiday Inn proudly can say that it also has meeting facilities, which is one of the most important part of any hotels. So we have around 7 halls which can cater to different kinds of events that can be conducted at the hotel. Whether you're looking for a social event or you're looking for some private events or a corporate meetings, we have all kinds of facilities to cater to that. Our largest hall can take up to 1,500 people in floating. So if you are looking for a place where you want to do your wedding, your birthdays, your pre-wedding functions, we have the right venue for you. And being in the city center, right on the highway, it's a very, very convenient location for you to reach also. We have always been preferred over other hotels because of the location that we have. So if you are looking to do an event, whether you belong to a company or it's a private event of yours, feel free to like get in touch with us. We will be able to provide you end-to-end solutions for doing successful events at the hotel, as we have very personalized and experienced people who can actually help you to make a very, very memorable event at the hotel. And to top everything up, I would also like to add out here that Holiday Inn Cochin is known for its personalized services, making every guest smile, and that's our brand promise. So whenever you come to Holiday Inn Cochin, you will get those friendly atmosphere and the personalized touch everywhere that you connect with us. To sum it up, I would also like to say that throughout the year, we do different kinds of events at the hotel. So if you want to enjoy your weekends with us, we have a lovely Sunday brunch. We do weekend themed dinners at our main restaurant at Masala. So if you want to like enjoy your Friday, Saturdays with us or a Sunday, please do come over and enjoy the themed weekend dinners that we have at the hotel. Also, we have different kinds of promotions that run throughout the year in the hotel for our bar, for our Italian restaurant. We also have special offers during Xmas and New Year, wherein we have different kinds of events that has been conducted to see that you enjoy your Christmas and New Year with family and friends at the hotel. We also have cakes, rich plum cakes, very, very delicious ones, which is being baked by our chefs, and hampers available to be given away as giveaways. So it's a one-end solution for everything. So we welcome you to Holiday Inn Cochin, and you can like our Instagram and Facebook page to get all the information about the hotel. Thank you.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification.